We're fighting against things that already happened and that they already said and they already think and they already...
Say something.
We're not living even our reality because we're fighting against things that probably we're not even experiencing. Mm-hmm. But we know and we hurt and we feel.
So you saying the ultimate purpose is just to be?
The ultimate purpose is just to be.
Not to worry, not to worry, stress.
Not to stress, not to...
To be and to become, just allow yourself to...
We're questioning because we've been too blind so much for ever since. That's why we're questioning. There's a reaction of some action. They tell us that no, you grow. When you have 15 years, start to question. But what the fuck? So, because... So many things that, you know, because like one guy said to me, he told me, don't take life too serious. Simple as that, he told me.
Yeah.
Don't take life too serious. That's the best questions I ever heard. Don't worry about shit. Hmm. Even if you cannot stop worrying, because you have to worry. You have to worry what you're going to eat tomorrow, mm-hmm. where you're going to sleep. Because otherwise, you know
what
that
I mean,
is supposed to be our purpose. Being worried about where we're gonna sleep, where we're gonna eat. Mm. That's natural from mankind. The animals, they don't worry.
They just go. They naturally have a place to stay.
And if they don't find it, some of them eat and they don't and they die. If you don't get your food. But we against mankind, they put it against. We have to pay our own mankind. You don't see the bird paying the monkey for the fruit.
No. Nope.
Oh, he's selling the fruit to the bird.
It is taking from the source.
Understand? But we against each other. We are not collective, united. We are separated by the bullshit. Understand? That's why we have to pay the Arabs, the Arabs for oil. That's why we have to pay. They have to pay the Central America for bananas. That's why we have to pay for cheese. That's why we have to pay for everything because we are not connected. You know, the world, the rest of the world, and Earth is connected. Birds, fishes, everything. Everybody eat for free. They just have to travel, go down, and everybody's connected. And they are white, blacks, greens, long, fat skins. Mosquitoes, insects,
yeah.
They're all different, but they're connected. We are the only ones that are not connected, that we pay. As the economic, the evil is in everybody.
They live in harmony with the natural system.
The only species of earth that they don't have evil inside is the animals. We have evil inside every mankind, black, white, but the animals, they natural work with the nature. They have to kill, they have to eat.
It's the same thing with
you
black
see,
people
you don't,
too.
You don't see the monkeys slaving the cats.
Exactly.
And they don't develop this. No, we are more intelligent and we are more dumb. Mm. So that means evil is in everybody and any mankind is evil. So we are the more supreme being and we are the dumbest being. We kill each other.
That's because we're out of our natural mind.
Exactly.
We have to live in harmony with nature.
Yeah, and within our
natural selves.
The birds, they have a reason why they to be here?
Wait, do they got a bathroom?
Yeah.
I need to go to the bathroom.
You think the birds, they have a reason?
Alright. Peace to the gods. I'm beaming this light to all those that can receive it and reflect it. So me and Chris on a journey. To where are we going again? Sarchi and Nicoya. So that's gonna take us like we on a road trip. So we gonna bring y'all on a journey with us. And yeah, y'all gonna see what we get into.
We at the store right now. That's how it looks. We just got through eating. So I'm gonna get some yuca chips and some of these. What's wrong? Yeah.
Rice and milk, sweet milk.
Yeah, I never tried them before. Yeah. Can I get yuca chips?
And these.
Appreciate you.
Is this sour cream?
Mm-hmm. Perfecto.
This is brown rice and white rice and milk. To get everybody to dance.
Yeah. Tomorrow is the show. Tomorrow is 45 minutes that we have on stage.
Oh.
Just to blaze the place. So I'm gonna do a performance, like select a few tracks that is just Bama songs. Mm. Try to make everybody sing the songs. Take it down, you know. If somebody wanna jump and dance in the dancehall segment with a girl and, you know, all this dancehall.
Yeah.
Hold her up. Bring it in the air and, you know, make some funny stuff.
Yeah.
People mash up the place, you know.
Okay. So for tonight, we're doing the same thing for tomorrow? Or
no,
it's going to be
That's only tomorrow. Tonight, we just chill.
Okay.
Like, we play and you just...
It's dance.
We forward it out, yeah.
Okay.
But tomorrow is more performance on stage.
Okay.
Tonight is a regular. Tonight is like going to Chaman. But tomorrow is a concert. You know, it's just a program in our head, you know?
Yeah.
You've been thinking about that. So I don't think we should give away about that.
I was asleep the whole ride, so we made it to San Jose.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, man.
Yo, man.
Introduce yourself to the
producer.
People.
Boom, man.
Hey, big up yourself. Hey. San Jose for the city. Respect.
Yeah, soldier.
Yes.
Tell the people your name.
Hey, Romoster.
Romoster.
San Jose, Costa Rica.
Hey.
Easy.
Easy.
Yeah, no.
Easy.
Hey.
Easy.
Easy.
How
is this? Where we at right now?
Go.
Yo.
Okay, my boy.
Yeah,
big set.
Hey.
My brother.
His brother.
Mucho gusto, mi mano.
KarmonicZ. Much love.
Much love.
Yes,
yes. This is your home, bro. You know?
Yeah?
Yeah, let's go, bro.
Hey.
Yo, bro.
This is fire.
It's my spot, bro. In my home.
Word?
Yeah. Go.
Explore.
Yeah, this is a call center.
Oh.
I have a call center here, you know?
Yeah.
It's my office.
Uh-huh.
It's my home.
Yeah.
Yeah? We have here to, if you want to link up,
uh-huh.
You call it, and when you work, this is our place.
Wow.
You know? This is the, we live here with the office.
Uh-huh.
And then, house.
Man, that's beautiful.
You know what I mean?
Damn. How young are you?
My old year.
I'm 22.
22. Where are you from?
Atlanta, Georgia.
Georgia. Okay. You are a dancer.
Yeah.
I see you, bro. I see you.
Uh-huh.
I live in Puerto Viejo one year ago.
Yeah.
But I have to come back to San Jose because I need to make a business, you know?
Yeah.
Make money.
Yeah.
And my brother, he lives with me here.
Mm-hmm.
And this is your room, bro. These days, okay. We're gonna make a put in the bed.
Uh-huh.
And to take your seat, take everything you need, bro.
Okay. Man, I appreciate you.
Yeah, bro. Vamos a poner a llamar a Rafi a la
tía, man.
Que si que. Vamos a poner a la tía, pero fuertemente, man.
This is fun.
You know, this is alienígena.
Good energy, bro.
Yeah.
I want to travel with him.
Yeah.
Help me fit. Of course. He's a crazy man. And I'm a crazy man.
And together.
Imagine we both in Africa, bro. Bombo to that.
¿Te imaginas nosotros en África? Juntos.
Como la falla sube allá.
Oh my God, we love the salsa music, bro.
Oh, yeah.
And we listen a band to salsa music around the 16, 17.
Yeah.
The band born in Puerto Rico. And the name of the salsa band is Fania All Star.
Fania All Star.
Yeah. And the Fania All Star make a concert in, I don't know where in Africa, but they make a concert in 1916 in Africa. You can imagine that, bro. Salsa, tropical music in Africa, with young people, with the real singer, real musician. Bombo clap, man.
Man, I'll be turned up.
Yes, that's right.
I'll be all of that.
That's right. The concert, you can see in YouTube, bro. Mm. And I go to send a link. Because I want to see you.
Yes.
Man.
And it's like dancing is medicine to me. Like if I'm not moving, if I'm not dancing, I feel stuck. And
I see you dance, bro.
Man.
I see you. I when the people play videos in Chaman.
Step up.
Step up.
Yeah.
Step up. Rasta step up.
fresh and clean, step out. Fresh and clean, step out. Fresh and clean, picture I take your ticker in the magazine, step out. Fresh and clean, step out. Fresh and clean, step out. Fresh and clean, picture I take your ticker in the magazine.
Yeah, man, this is the movie, Cahuita.
Cahuita, yeah.
Hicieron una canción con Singer Jack. Un mm-hmm. cantante que es amigo de Chris, que es de Jamaica. Mm-hmm. Más viene Chris y son reading y montaron una canción.
El Fresh and Clean, Step Up.
No, ahora tú ni sabes. Mm-hmm. Y el maestro que salió bailando mm-hmm. en el video.
Okay.
Buen video, maestro.
Okay. Y aquí también, obvio. Sí.
Toda la producción. Toda, sí, Cahuita.
¿Todo el
resto
lo hicieron allá?
No, grabaron el video en Cahuita. Uh-huh. Y la canción la hicieron en Puerto Viejo. Uh-huh. Todo lo hicieron aquí. Y estos madres salieron, es una loquera, madre, una loquera.
Bien, bien. Bueno, man.
Yeah, yeah. Like, when I came out here, I didn't expect to dance, like, for it to become big. I'm just, you know,
yeah, man.
I just love doing it, it's my passion.
It's good here.
Yes.
Yeah, man.
But your
vision is no dance everywhere?
No. I mean, I've been dancing ever since I was a young kid.
Okay, okay.
So it was a part of my vision.
Yeah.
I had like another vision.
Yeah, man. Imagine dice que la visión del man no era solo bailar.
Sí. Crecer en
él. El man está trabajando nuestros directos, pero que el dance vino aquí y que ¡pum!
Sí.
Le explotó.
I'm thinking it was going to be like, YouTube or, you know, my videography, photography.
Yeah, yeah,
it's,
yeah.
It's, it was that.
Yeah, el man está veteando, es un brete con la cultura afrodescendiente,
¿eh?
Que proviene de toda la parte africana y que quiere enseñar al mundo cómo se vive en esas culturas alrededor del mundo.
Mm-hmm.
Y el man va para Kenia.
Ah, oh, okay.
En julio.
Próximo mes.
Sí, por ahí. Va para Kenia, bueno, África, bueno.
Excelente.
Bombo Clat Tour.
Yeah, it still hasn't sunk in that I'm going to Africa yet.
It's expensive, bro. The ticket.
Everything covered for me.
Oh, yeah.
Like the flight, the transportation, the hotel. Everything covered.
One more, man.
Everything covered.
The,
and it's through social media that I got that.
Yeah.
I'm making videos.
Yeah, you're making videos out there.
Yeah.
You're a sponsor.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a sponsor.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
It's a sponsor.
Nice, bro, nice.
I want to keep doing that. Get sponsored to go here, go there, and see where it takes me.
Tomorrow is a fucking crazy, bro.
I know it's going to be big.
It's a big show.
Damn.
Damn, busy. Bombo Clat Show tomorrow, T.O.K. for the reggae dancer team. Yes, man.
Oh.
Paracas is beautiful, bro. Too much river, ocean.
It's gonna be first time.
Yeah.
First time. I'm excited. I'm excited.
Sarchi. The guy is Sarchi.
Sarchi.
Sarchi. Yeah, man. Sarchi is in Alajuela.
Alajuela.
Yeah, man.
That's one of the seven provinces.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Guanacaste.
Guanacaste.
Cartago.
Cartago.
Limón.
Limón.
Heredia.
Heredia.
Punta Arenas.
Punta M.
¿Qué falta?
Heredia y San José.
Heredia.
Heredia.
Y San José.
San José.
¿Qué más?
Ah.
Exacto.
Uh-huh. I'm in a history day by day.
Too much history, bro.
So much.
In Cookies, you know Cookies?
Yeah.
So much history there.
Really?
The pirates. The pirates,
yeah.
The pirates comes to Copeland and they fight with indigenous people too much years ago.
They fight?
Yeah, because the pirates want the gold and they want the all the riqueza the indigenous happen, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And the pirates go to Copeland and take all things and they fight with the indigenous. And the people don't know that they shot happened too much years ago there, bro, you know?
How long ago was that?
Oh, bro, 200.
Yeah. So that was in...
1710, 1710, 1710.
1710.
Yeah, man.
Wow. Yeah, man. The pirates gone. The pirates of Caribbean?
Yeah.
It was true. They were not working movies. They're real. And the pirates come to Caribbean and they want to, they want to take the old things, you know, for the beginning people. The beginning people having too much gold, too much rocks, too much beautiful rocks, you know what I'm saying? Of course, and they want to take everything. Mm. And the space of fighting is copies.
Copies, yeah, man. No wonder.
Yeah, man. And then Manzanillo, too much history, bro. Too much history, man. Because when the people, when the black people,
slaves.
Oh, shackles, slaves.
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 Tumban! Slaves, bro. You were slave in Manzanillo, in 1920. Mm-hmm. When the coffee tour, or when the coffee exported, mm-hmm, to the London, to the England, to the United States, too much slave.
Yeah. So it was like a bloodshed over there.
Yeah, absolutely. Wow. It's a sad place for the black people. Yeah, it's good. And if you connect with the energy there, you feel it. It's sad. You know?
Yeah. Sometimes it kind of feels heavy. Not yeah, just in Manzanillo, but all throughout Puerto.
Feeling?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, this is not sad people, but too much slave.
So in Manzanillo in the 1920s,
1920s. Mamita Unite, remember the name? Mamita Unite.
Mamita Unite.
Yeah, this is a history from the indigenous people, from the black people, and the company from the exploitation to the banana group, the exploitation to the rubber, to the coffee, the exploitation to the another place, and the people, black people, slave here, and the black people comes because the white people sailed. I don't know how you say English, but they say the person, say the people, but they say, yeah, man. And they make a rail for the train.
Yeah.
In the internet, mm-hmm, and put it, that's really no history for the black people. I really.
Okay.
Yeah. What are you feeling? But so you hit, and you can go to another beach, and more inside to the jungle, more feelings.
I
can feel the air is good. Yeah, yeah. But I think that the nature is the form by the cleaning of what you say. The nature takes the vibe. And transformation.
And transform it to something.
Corner your mind and clean this place, bro. Mm-hmm. You know? Because it's the only part of that the space stays clear. Because for another thing, the space doesn't exist. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man. It's the nature saved the place.
Yeah.
Come on.
If it wasn't for the nature, it would have been gone. I know.
Yeah. Exactly. Man, if you run or you try to walk or you try to connect with indigenous people, oh my God, indigenous people there, bro, it's too much hate, bro. But they have too much history. And they have too much lying blood. You know? To hate. And the original people from the Caribbean side is not black people. The black people come for the train, you know, because it's late.
It's not the black people.
No, there's not good black people there. The black people come to Puerto Rico and come to Caribe, you know? But the real people there is the indigenous people there. Yeah? It's pure indigenous, you know?
Mm.
And the black people come because you need to make a train to the exploitation, to the culture of exploitation. We need to make a change from San Jose, bring him on, you know, and the black people do it, slave, you know, and they have a big problem, social problem, and the black people stay close from the Caribbean, and they go, if they can, to come back to the Americas, to Africa, they can do it, you know, because they stay there, that's it, you know?
Interesting, because like, when I heard the stories about how Porto was found, it was by the 13 founding families.
Yeah.
And those were black people.
Yeah, but before the Atlantis, yeah, before. Well, before the time ago, to the families, to the nature, we only the jungle, inside of the jungle, right? Inside of the jungle, only the indigenous people, because the people, indigenous live in the top of the mountains, from the Sierra, I don't know how do you say Sierra, but...
Sierra?
Yeah, Sierra is a line of the mountains,
uh-huh. Right?
And they live in there, and they walking, walking down the mountain, because they need to take food and everything. But the real people live there is the vegan. And then the black people come to Puerto Rico. And they stay strong there, and they make your family, make your business, and that's it.
Because you know, in the Americas before the slave trade,
yeah.
Black people, African people, we was in the Americas. We was everywhere throughout the world.
Everywhere.
Europe, Asia,
yeah.
Africa,
yeah. Costa Rica, Nicaragua,
uh-huh.
Guatemala too.
Yeah.
All
throughout Central South America.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I found it interesting that the indigenous people are there too.
Yeah. Indigenous people is the pure blood, pure blood. And you remember the, I don't know the issue, but do you remember the Marcus Garvey?
Marcus Garvey,
yeah. He made a bill.
Yeah, right.
In Rome.
Yeah.
Because he wanted to make a bill there, because he saved the ticket for the black people come back to us.
Mm-hmm.
Barco.
You talking about the Black Star Line?
Yeah. The Black Star Line?
Yeah.
The Black Star Line? We have two Black Star Lines in the world. One in Honduras.
Mm-hmm.
And two in Costa Rica. In the same building. The same building.
Mm-hmm.
The same architect. The same. Because Michael Garvey tried to put it the all black people, the slave black people, in Honduras and Costa Rica. As we want to make a barco, I don't know how to say barco, but cruise. We want to make a cruise. We want to make a. What is cruise?
A cruise.
Yeah.
Cruise.
But another word for cruise?
Another word for cruise.
Boat.
Yeah, boat.
Boat.
Yeah.
You want
yeah.
to make a boat, a big boat, mm-hmm. with all black people, and the different thing in the Black Star Line. When you come back to Africa. But Marcus Garvey shouldn't. I think they shouldn't go do that. And the plan can do it.
Yeah.
And the black people say the black people can do anything. Don't have a big person that make move, a big move, you know? And the black people stay in Caribbean. And they don't have another option.
Mm.
They have to live here and make your business here, make your money.
Yeah.
And then they have the expansion. They have families, one family, two, three, and then they have to all expansion and more movement, you know?
Mm.
But this is not a real history, but it's similar. We have too much.
Mm.
They have too much different histories, but I think the police more important, you know?
Mm.
Yeah.
So you from here?
Yeah, from Costa Rica. Yeah, from Costa Rica. And I lived when I was child, I lived in Mon.
Yeah, because my father is black, but not black, he's Afro Ocean, you know? But we are black country.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my brother, of course.
Yeah.
I told him. And then my mom had to work and to come back to San Jose. But of course, I love him. I love the mama.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love the mama.
The Caribbean culture, the limon, Puerto Viejo, is
strong, bro.
Strong.
Strong, bro.
Nowhere, and that's why the media, they try to silence these places because it's black culture, it's African.
Yeah.
They want to whitewash everything.
It's Africa.
Yeah.
It's like a little bit African.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
I love
Africa.
Nicaragua has a similar place to Caribbean. Yeah, of course, it's the part of the Caribbean or Nicaragua.
Bluefields. I've heard about it a lot.
Core Iceland.
Who?
Core Iceland.
Core Iceland.
Core Iceland.
Yeah.
Bluefields and next to Core Iceland. Yeah, it's the core is similar to popcorn.
Yeah.
Yeah. Popcorn Iceland.
Ah.
The pure Caribbean, bro. Mm. Nicaragua, man.
Mm-hmm.
Bluefields and Core Iceland, man.
I gotta go there.
Yeah, man, it's not expensive, bro.
It's not?
No, it's not expensive. We have to go to Nicaragua, and then we take a flight, or maybe in a boat, but it's not expensive. It's a beautiful place.
Yeah, I would love to go.
Yeah.
I would love to
go. You go to Bocas?
I haven't been to Bocas yet.
Yeah,
I've been to Panama, but not Bocas.
I want to go, bro.
Yeah.
I want to go with my brother.
Yeah.
And we do whatever my brother, I will have a 50 Friday bombo class. Can you try it? It's a party.
Uh-huh.
The party starts Thursday.
Yeah.
And the close the Monday. A bomb of like 6 Iceland. Party everywhere. Girls
everywhere. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
50 Friday, man.
Mm-hmm.
Así se llama. Porque estamos calentados. My, yes. But it's more expensive. You have to take more money, you know.
Yeah.
In Puerto Rico, what do you think of the girls?
The girls?
So easy.
Yeah, me, I love my black women, and that's who I choose. That's my preference.
Okay.
But it's a lot of white women, Spanish women that attach to black men.
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
But a majority of the black men there has either a white woman or a Spanish woman.
No, Argentina woman.
That too? And I say, what?
Oh, so you know what? Irani, no. Irani, no. Grecia.
Greece.
Too much money, man. And they want to see the black man. Combo plat.
And we fall into that. I'm like, nah. I want to stay with my own people.
Okay.
I want to have my children, black children.
Okay.
But yeah, it's... Some of us, we date them just for money. Because the white woman, they come to the Caribbean looking for sex, black dick. And they see
big
that
black dick.
Big black dick. All right, we in San Jose right now. And I want to show y'all what I'm looking at right now.
You got all of this. You got a whole Papa John's over there. This is the chicken spot right here. Do they got any vegetables? Any vegetables?
Yes.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Vegetables.
Yeah.
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 Hey, this is the U.S. Bahama.
The embassy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bahama
starts with the United States. Yeah. Okay. That's what's up.
So all of that right there, that's your city.
Yeah.
That's mountain you see, but it's beautiful.
Yeah.
For the city too. Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, beautiful.
The south of San Jose.
It's a little bit dangerous. Because it's their ghetto, you know?
Yeah. So that's the ghetto over there.
Yeah, that's the ghetto over there. Yeah.
I want to go.
Yeah.
I'm adventurous.
Yeah. You'll feel the vibe there.
Man.
Yeah.
It's kind of giving me Brazil too a little bit.
Yeah, but Brazil is too much dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen. Man, y'all. It's beautiful how I'm being taken on these experiences and it's just flowing. I didn't even know I was gonna come to this part of San Jose or just travel throughout Guanacaste and just certain parts of Costa Rica. Man, it's beautiful. Man. So if I lose something, I gotta come here.
Yeah.
If you need something, you have to come here.
Yeah.
I hope that you never.
Yeah, me too. I don't want to lose nothing.
Yeah,
I don't want to lose nothing. You know, I was in Porto. The cops, they took me to jail one time because of my passport, but they said it was because of my attitude.
Okay.
So they took me to Bribri and they locked me up for one night. Right. So I stayed there for one night and I had to walk back to Porto.
Oh.
Because they took my bike. At the time, I had no money like that. So I was just, I'm gonna just walk back.
Yeah, yeah. Fucking time.
Yeah.
Bad time.
Yeah. It was beautiful.
This is
Camacho.
Well.
Refresh.
We asked for a big chicken.
Just a big chicken? Okay.
We need more, we asked for another one.
Okay. Alright. And they got the guacamole. And salada. Okay. So it's just gonna be just chicken. Okay. Okay. Alright. Poco a poco. Practice.
That's Spanish.
Yes, Espanol. Restaurante Polos El Lenado. Refresh. Refresh cold. Yeah. Just record. I think so, yeah. I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Just catching the ball.
Yeah, man.
Esta.
Yeah, man.
What's going on?
Buen camaral, man. Micrófono, man.
¿Qué es esto, man?
Huh?
Micrófono.
Sí. Yeah, microphone. That catches all sound. It's a beast. Gracias. Agua. Agua.
Sí. No, es que no puede salir, es que no
se llama.
Yeah. Life is beautiful.
Si lo puedes aquí.
Si puede.
Si puede. Ahora, ahí va, ahí va. Sí, ya. Uno, partido.
Le voy a enseñar un toque.
El chimichurri, el que es el verde, el perejil.
Ajá, ajá. Pero, ok, ok.
Madre, calidad al pollito.
Ajá.
Está loco, Chris. De Colombia.
So we about to go in right now, see what it looks like.
Oh.
What's up?
Estamos aquí en la muerta y hambre.
Hambre.
La muerta y hambre.
Hey. Yeah, y'all, we at this cafe late at night. We, Chris didn't end up DJing, so we just getting something to eat right now. Just chilling. Nah, this had a
right
now.
Respect, brother.
No puede estar grabando al personal, es prohibido, por favor. ¿Qué va a tomar?
Hola, Susi.
Si están grabando, no les puedo vender.
Yo creo.
Se va a parar, va a parar.
I just woke up. Today is Saturday. Yesterday we was in Sarchi, or we're in Sarchi right now. Today we're going to Guanacaste. So let's see what the day brings. Beautiful day.
Yo, my doctor.
Yes.
Yo,
oh my
God. How you feeling? How'd you sleep?
Yeah, good.
Beautiful.
Yeah, you?
Man.
Yeah.
Like a baby.
No, you right?
Yeah. Huh?
You rest?
Huh?
You dead?
I got a shit from last night. All that chicken.
Avocado?
Yeah, avocado. Some frutas. Some frutas.
Yeah, fruit.
Frutas, yes. Okay.
Watermelon?
Okay. Yeah, I'm on. Huh? Nah. It was just a fart. Another beautiful day. Everybody feeling? How you feeling? How you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Hey, David, how you feeling?
Oh, always fire.
Fire.
Yeah, man.
Hey, we headed to, where we headed to today?
Tio King.
Ah.
Bombo Clark.
Bombo Clark.
Tio King, drinking music.
Yeah. Chris? How you feeling?
Yeah, you know.
Hey. Yeah, you know. Day two. Look how. Oh. That would be a good drone shot right there.
Yeah. What? Good idea, eh?
Eso parece un
pito allá. ¿A qué chante?
No, aquí no va.
Vea, si me pasa una bolsita roja que está ahí, se lo agradezco. Son mis zapatos. Para no tener.
Como pasó de ley, DJ Chris, quiero escucharte. Yo, hey, viste dos. Boom, bah, boom, bah, 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 boom, 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 Bombo Clan, DJ Chris, Positive Studio, Mr. Music, my dancer, Ponte Plies, hey, Guanacaste, Costa Rica,
hey, Costa Rica.
Quita tú, mujer no una princesa, y a mí no me interesa cómo son. Yo que yo estoy malo en la cabeza, y yo canto salsa y también te pongo a bailar de toda forma. Y quítate que yo ya salí de reforma. Yo no tengo un mal estilo, pero si tengo yo que yo soy bien fino. Calle pero elegante y de manta. Yo tengo mucho dinero, quítate, voy pa'lante. Voy y también el liriqueo, y quítate pa'lante que yo no tengo freno. Y como dice, tengo el ritmo en la sangre. Defiéndese que no tengo como madre en la casa, llena de brinda como la grasa. Hey, ahora sí que me hace todo lo que digo. Es improvisado y me quito la picha, man.
Hey. We made it to Guanacaste. I just made a video, but the audio wasn't on, so I'm gonna show y'all again.
So this is where we stand. Hotel. It's my stuff.
Karmonic.
And look at this. You got the bathroom and you got this next to it. Or you got the shower and you got the bathroom next to it. Never seen a bathroom like this. But hey, what? How's this gonna work? There's no tub. But hey, yeah.
So yeah, we in Guanacaste. And we gonna head out soon. Get food. Tonight gonna be fire. And I'm gonna show y'all the journey. So y'all already know. Y'all already know.
The rice.
Sí.
I read it Lalo.
Oh, you're looking for the car?
Yeah.
This is the car.
How many? Three?
No. Just buy one for now.
One for now?
Yeah. Two? You're going to eat one full one?
Yeah.
Okay, so buy three for your one. How are you? ¿Cuál es la roja? ¿Cuál es la más roja?
¿Quieres que no?
Todas son dulces.
Están buenas, las dos.
Okay.
Sí, todas.
You want this one?
No.
And this one?
No, that one right there. Yeah, yeah. See. No, see. Yeah.
White.
Drop it too much, so keep it like you go from vertical to the right position. Keep it in the right position more longer. You see, you twist it.
Also keep
so
it.
I go here from vertical to the right position. This is the right position. Keep it there.
Keep
so
it
go
there.
Forward. Go back. But you turn it.
Oh, so just keep going.
Yeah. Like.
Three hundred years. It's a long time.
Is it Catholic or Roman?
Yeah.
Nighttime on the casting.
Wow. You can get a little bit of the way. Hey, look.
Wow. This is the nighttime out in Costa Rica, well, Guanacaste. What we got back here, Nicoya. Got David back there. About to take some pictures. But look at this right here. I could take some on the camera for you.
Huh?
Yeah.
Guanacaste.
Guanacaste.
This look like a dungeon. Viva Blas.
Viva Blas. Oh my goodness. This is the real old one.
Yeah, man. So this is the church you was talking about. That's 300 years.
200 years. Yeah, man.
Dang.
Let me check.
I wonder what's the history behind it.
Yes. You feel the vibe? Too much vibe here.
Yes.
Yeah, because it's the mixing from the indigenous
Church.
Church. 1644.
Yeah.
Huh.
You know? Yeah.
1644. Calicanto. Do you know what is Calicanto? Calicanto is cal. Do you know what it's called? It's the rock, white rock. Do you see the soccer?
At the soccer field.
Yeah, the soccer. You see the white lines?
Yeah.
This is cal. This is cal.
Oh, the call.
Cal, yeah, cal. This is the
cal.
Yeah, with X, with X.
Hmm. So in 1644.
Bro.
So did the Spaniards build this?
Yeah.
They built
the
this.
The Spaniards building this because here you see too much indigenous. You see the paints.
Yeah.
You know? Here in Nicoya, Nicoya is the indigenous name.
Nicoya.
It's the indigenous name.
Hmm.
Yeah. Nicoya is indigenous name. And here too much indigenous, of course, is this. Church made this paint,
right.
1644. Yes. Oh, look at that house.
Now that looks ancient.
Real old, bro.
Damn.
Of course, I think it's very similar to the same construction. And I think that here when they try to construct the church, here living too much indigenous, and I think the most in this part of the city, of the Nicoya, I think here they living too much indigenous Rasta, of course, too much.
I wonder what the original people did here when that was being built. I wonder if they tried to stop it from being built, because this was their land.
Yeah.
You feel me?
Yeah. And here.
Those signs right there.
Look at the paint. And here, of course, they killed too much indigenous here, the fucking Spains. You know what I think?
Yeah.
The fucking Spains killed too much indigenous here, bro.
Wow.
And, I see the, I don't know, Catholicism. How do you say in English? Catholicism is the church. See the imagine.
Catholicism.
Catholicism, yeah, man. Catholicism.
These signs.
Yeah.
It's like a symbolism of animals.
Yes.
That looks like a bird.
Yeah. It's like a monkey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah. And you see, this is the indigenous symbols, and this is the Catholicism.
It's
a 8 and see. I mean, it's another history here, another history here, different history.
Ah.
You know?
So the colonizers.
Yes.
You have the original people,
yes,
or indigenous people.
Falling
yeah, behind.
Yeah,
and
man.
This
is the...
Who's this?
This is the Black Jesus here. Black Jesus.
Jesus.
The imagine is black in the inside of the church.
Inside
the
here.
Imagine of Jesus Christ is black, bro.
What? Black. So this right here,
yeah.
You have the people raising up this figure, and yeah. But it's a woman.
Yeah, it's a woman. But this is a virgin.
Uh
huh. I don't know. A virgin. Yeah. And this is a Jesus. You know.
Oh shit. 16. And this. That's a black man right there.
No, this is a mascara. Mascara is a kind of, I don't know, maybe how do you say payaso?
Payaso.
Yeah. ¿Cómo payaso. Se dice payaso en inglés? Clown, yeah, you know?
Oh, a clown.
Yeah, but this is a typical clown from Costa Rica, yeah, no?
But he looks black.
Different types. Look black, look
that's
devil. You know?
Yeah.
We have a toucan.
Toucan?
Yeah, a beard.
Ah.
Yeah, a couple of different imagined of a mask.
Mask.
Know? Yeah.
That looks like a black man, yeah, for sure.
El Cristo Negro. No.
El Cristo Negro.
Sí, eso es lo que es la imagen de la iglesia que es negro.
Yo.
Yeah. Okay.
This. This is how a store looks in Costa Rica. Show y'all around. Similar to the States a little bit. You know where I'm going to go? To the fruit aisle. For his body, please. That's a scam, bro. That is a scam. Mango. I'm not gonna think. Oh, they come in a bag.
Completo, paquete, completo.
I do the whole bag.
Va a devolverlo.
He said, I think he said that comes in a whole bag.
Yeah. What do you need?
Yeah. Well, I just needed two, but.
Que le digo que individual no se puede, solo la
mañana. You can buy the individual, no. Only
oh, just the whole.
Yeah, the whole, bro.
Ah.
Yeah. But, okay. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. Don't worry, but you need line with your Wi-Fi.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Wait.
Gracias, bro.
Pura vida, hermanito, que disfrute.
Gracias.
I don't know if y'all can hear me, but we out here in Guanacaste. Tonight I'ma be performing here. It's no black people out here. No black people out here at all. Bumble fucking clap.
Llorar por amor, te cogiste de pendejo. Puede pasar.
Yes, man, I am here. Yes, chico, I am in this America. It is on fire.
Y volando se marchó.
Diga el hoyo.
Y solito te dejó.
Aquí es mi coña.
My urban chief, my herb.
here, but my pilot and chestnut, the front, yo. Herbalist, hybrid specialist, export green stash, import green cash. You can't feel like sick, no more jealous, no rush. Ability is my urban chief, my urban. Ability is my urban chief, my urban.
Yes, man, me trajo el roster de Puerto Viejo, todos los Benjamines y la gente que conoce la vibra jamaiquina, la vibra que viene, la vibra Rasta. Encendidos, por favor. La gente que vino a escuchar de music, venis y de laica, para ver los encendedores, los teléfonos, everything. Todo el mundo con el laica arriba, por favor. Yes, laica, hasta que no veas es la vida, Nicoya. No los escucho, no los escucho. ¿Cómo se siente, Nicoya? ¿Están listos para ti, ok? ¿Están listos para ti, ok? ¿Están listos para Bon Time? Sure.
Hey, 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 hey
So it's 3 a.m. after the show, and we stopping to get something to eat. Man, I'm tired as fuck right now.
Big dancer, big dancer. Oh,
the screen kind of fucked up a little bit. But yeah.
Big dancer in the area. Nicoya.
Nicoya.
Costa Rica. Fry some beans, arroz y frijoles.
Cutting the water now, with a shaving.
Another day in Guanacaste, I'm tired. What you gotta say?
Mash up.
Mash up. Yeah. Last night was fire.
Fire.
I'm gonna get some breakfast.
From last night?
Yeah. When I sat it down, but the phone fell. The phone fell.
Yeah, man. Cafe de fresco.
Buenos días.
Morning.
Gracias. Passion fruit, the juice.
Melon.
Sí.
En serio, porque es demasiado la plata que hay en el trabajo. A menos de que estén lavando plata. Spicy? Good? Mm-hmm.
A lot of more beef and beef. I'm like, that's too good for me.
The driver off. Off. Your driver.
My driver.
Your friend.
Baby.
How much am I, baby?
Oh.
Sleep?
I think so.
You wake up early.
Hey. Usually I don't be up.
I wake you up.
Yeah, I don't be up this early. I was still on the street. Fresh up.
Where do you live? Puerto?
What? Marissa.
What? This Costa?
No, I said this.
Oh, okay.
Fresh up. Like what I say?
Yeah, what
do you mean? Hotel Marissa.
Marissa?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You live in some place.
You don't know,
you travel alone, Eric. Mm-hmm.
Same
me. I don't like
the difference. I like that, my own experiences. Yeah. I mean, I would travel with people if they own that mindset. If not, you get to be
no
more.
Kids?
No.
Your friend?
I'm single. I'm just living. I used to have one.
In Africa?
When I first
first got to Costa Rica, I got into a relationship. That's like after Shimon. The third day I was with Shimon. Got into a relationship. Yes.
Jealous?
Yeah. No, stuck in my energy. She was sucking my energy.
I know.
She was sex. I couldn't do it. She was a good person though. Good person, but not for me.
Different, you know, so what? When you're feeling good, it's no problem. But you're feeling only sex, it's
yeah.
No good, you know, so
yeah, like,
sometimes the sex is normal.
Of
it's
course.
Important. It's the best energy. Mm. It's the transportation with your energy and yeah. The other person. And it's the sex, it's transportation, the energy, you know? So, bad energy, bad person, bad sex, everything is bad.
Yeah.
But do you have good sex, good person, you have good energy, it's different, you know? So it's transportation.
Right. And I look at it from, sex is a sacred exchange of energy.
Yes.
So if I can use that energy to power my creations and my manifestations, I'm gonna choose that. Because my life force is vital to us as men. So you know, I drew back from that.
Yeah.
We just wasn't my mind, mindset, wasn't my mind. So I was like, you know, we're gonna part our ways. I moved in with her too. Like, after second day we met, I moved in. She wanted me to move in.
But how much is too much? One time, two times, three times? No, pero yo solo hablo de sexo. ¿Qué sé? But you say it's too much?
No, ma'am. It's just to a point where
every day?
I would say every day, but I was enjoying it though. I enjoyed it. It was only too much when I saw that it was taken away from what I wanted to do. Only what I wanted to do. But it's my fault too, because I didn't set those boundaries. So that was a lesson for me to be like, hey, okay, you know, this is what I want, this is what I got. So, you know, more on me.
Yes.
But it was beautiful. I learned a lot. So, relationships? Right now?
But the beautiful is, you know, so.
I just don't got time for it.
Damn.
It's my first time having it.
You like it?
It's hell. My mojito. And this too.
Guava.
Guava?
Yeah. The guava is inside.
Is it sweet? Let's take a tour of the whole market. I'm gonna show you the whole market right now. So we got the...
See?
So we got the mango. We got the watermelon. We got these right here. And we are in, what's this store? This store, Guanacaste?
Yeah.
Guanacaste?
Prácticamente esto es coyular, pero sí le dicen orotina.
Okay.
Ya es su rutina.
Saluda, hijos.
Ah, sí, mucho calor, entonces hay que quitar un poquito, darle energía al cuerpo con un poquito.
De
sí. Then we got the mango, the avocado, the cantaloupe, the salsa. Man, this is heaven. You got the pineapple. This market packed. Big mango.
Out of watermelon.
Man, this is heaven. Tell y'all, if I lived in a fruit forest, I would eat nothing but just this 24/7. 24/7.
Okay.
Brother, this journey with you was fire.
Respect my bike.
Respect.
Bless up.
Bless up. Yes. We gonna be in contact.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Last words. Last words.
I love the music. I love the dance. I love the culture. One love, one unity, one blood, you know? Respect. Boom, bang.
Boom.
Yes, I am.
Hey.
Yes, I am.
Down the shore, like a burning flame. Got to light up our life, a burning flame. Got to light up our life, easy does it.
Fish, potato, rice, salad.
Yo, I done had so many rice and peas, bro. I done had so many rice and peas, plantain, it's ridiculous. My stomach is full. But this is where we at right now.
Oh, yeah.
But you know how many rice and peas I done had throughout this trip? Bruh, it's a wrap for my stomach. Now I need a lot of frutas. Muchas frutas.
Show y'all this store. Pepino. How this look.
Yeah,
Zeke.
Yeah, yeah.
Is there no cameras? In this motherfucking bitch. So I'm in this store in Costa Rica and I want to show y'all what this looks like. So I'm gonna give y'all a little tour. Yo.
Give y'all a little tour. How does it look? I'm gonna call this.
Motherfucker.
Oh,
interesting to see how this store is set up. Different similarities to the states. It's kind of like Home Depot a little bit.
So we were heading back to Porto and the car stopped. So now we got somebody to pull us all the way back.
I don't know if y'all can see that right there.
So that's gonna take like 2 hours. So an experience. Experience.
Fast.
Yeah.
Take off the light because I can't see.
Oh yeah, okay, okay. Yeah.
I feel like we hit a gas station, we stop there. I can't be driving like this the whole trip. And waiting him to press brake.
Yeah.
God damn.
I mean, he probably already thinking we going the whole way. So he probably trying to get there real quick.
No, I told him. I'm gonna let him know where to drop me.
Okay. So if we get dropped off at the gas station, that means the towing people, that's gonna take them another 40 minutes too. A little fast won't hurt.
Huh?
A little fast won't hurt. At least he's not pushing it like 120 per hour. Shit. We'll be flying through this bitch. We'll be flying.
We're already pressing gas. Hey, pressing brake. I don't know when this thing is gonna fucking stop. I don't even have a light. Stopping him.
Right here?
No. I'm pressing gas, so it kind of stopping him.
Oh.
Shit, nigga. Don't take a fans turn, nigga. Get easy, bro. Damn.
Hey. Okay, now he pushing it for real.
Never break down. Never in my life.
Never.
Never, bro. First time.
Damn.
I mean, I got a flat tire, shit like that. Break, totally break down like this.
Now, see, in the not so good areas, you get to see the people in the hearts. In the most fucked up areas, you got the best people.
Exactly. Like that guy who picked us in the van, I didn't give him any money.
And he just drove off.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if it was expected or something, but...
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't think he was.
Yeah. Damn, we gotta tell this nigga to chill out.
He's speeding up again. Pushing. People gonna be 130 kilonas. Well, yeah, 130,000.
They give me back that money.
Oh, they give you back your money?
Yeah. No, I already got called the insurance truck, so I don't have not even to pay.
Oh, okay.
Should we wait, right?
I mean, if that's what you wanted, if you feel that's a safer option.
Oh, shit, the police there. This guy's pulling me with no lights. If you don't have no lights, then the traffic right there.
He don't have lights in the back of the seat.
Yeah.
Something wrong with his car.
I mean, if you want to go on a bumpy road, choose him. If you want to go on a more safer one, yeah, stop at McDonald's.
Right?
Yeah.
I cannot be driving like this the whole trip. If anything goes in his way and he just stops, and I'm not aware,
yeah,
like for a second, we'll be worse lost. We'll be worse.
Yeah.
Crashing there.
Yeah, I'll say listen to your spirit.
Yeah, we should stop there. Wait for the plane there.
Let's do it.
A McDonald's. And a McDonald's aquí.
Oh,
yeah, it's aquí. Ahí es a McDonald's.
Ahí se queda.
Ajá, en el parqueo. Voy a esperar la grúa ahí. Yo le pago.
Yo lo puedo llevar hasta allá.
¿Sí? No, mejor no. Ahí mejor. Que la grúa me paga la harina, entonces la voy a usar. El frío yo lo salvo. You wanna take me the only way. Why can't I drive like this?
I mean,
I cannot drive like this.
It's not that bad.
No, but I cannot.
Yeah, nah, I feel it.
I don't know if one dog's coming his way, he's still probably gonna be paying more. If something happens, you know?
Yeah.
But I give him something, he can take me like that, you know? In 30 G's, you know?
They deep.
Huh?
They deep.
Estás en esta aquí.
Yeah.
Like this. Like this. Déjame, pero déjame entre huevos, déjame arriba, déjame. Ay, madre, déjame arriba. Ahí está, ok. Ah, ¿no me puede meter allá adentro? ¿Ah? So many crockets here, I love it. Where's my bag? Is my bag anywhere?
You need a flash?
It's good, this shit is not even... Vamos, ¿se me puede pegar su batería para ver una vara? Su batería ahí. ¿Ah?
¿Tiene cable?
Sí.
Bueno, ahorita paso.
This is my first time being in a McDonald's. Here you go. So, this is crazy, bro. This is my first time being in a McDonald's in Costa Rica. It's been a journey out here, man. It's been crazy. I'm appreciating the journey though. This is fire. Yeah.
Tiene que ordenar primero los kioscos.
Huh?
En los kioscos tiene que ordenar primero.
Poquito español.
Oh, right. You can order here.
Oh, don't order there.
Order first there.
Oh, right here. Okay, yeah. Appreciate it. Gumby bus, English. Mm-hmm.
We on the top.
Universe also sends us tests.
Yeah, exactly.
So what you think this showed you today, or showed us?
Know that you gotta be very positive in any situation. But it's scary too. You never know what is in love, bro.
You never know what's gonna happen. That's the scary part.
No, it could be good for us, but some, I don't know, for some people, they don't have the same luck.
Yeah.
I mean, and it's Costa Rica. I don't know, a different country. I don't know what the fuck would happen. But I mean, usually, most of the people are good people, even if they are bad.
Yeah.
They have the good side, you know?
Oh,
like
course.
I said, probably this guy would. Good side of it. But what I'm saying is that you have to be optimistic. You know, since the car was broken down, I was like, oh, we're gonna get out of this, right? Like, yeah. I already knew that it was going to be good.
Yeah, same here.
So,
but it's knowing everything is gonna be alright, yeah. Even if it don't look like it.
Yeah.
That trust part.
Can this open?
We was on a journey. This was a journey. It was fun though. It was crazy. But we made it back safe. Oh shit. Everything worked out just fine. Just fine. It was dark too.
My camera about to die. Peace to the gods. I'm beaming this light to all those that can receive it and reflect it. This was a journey.